So, strange lights the other day in Phoenix, Arizona. Some people are saying it's aliens. If you watch the news clip back, you will see that a mysterious flash happens behind the lady doing the weather. Now, you can also see that there was no reported explosions. However, it did look like an explosion of some sort. It's a very, very, very weird video going on here. So check it out. Description below, and thanks for watching.